It's like one of those like British royal stories that doesn't like respond.
No, he responds. Mr. Hoffman, why is it you think we shouldn't be on the steps? Mr. Hoffman, why is it you think we shouldn't be on the steps? Mr. Hoffman, Mr. Hoffman, why is it you think we shouldn't be on the steps? Mr. Hoffman, who is it that told you we shouldn't be allowed on the steps?
He really wants to talk to us right now.
I know, he's so friendly.
What else can
he do? He seems like a nice guy. Brian, we even know his first name. Brian, are you from?
Or like,
he's from Maryland.
Do you like potatoes or like goldfish?
I don't know.
Why is it that you won't let us on the steps?
Do you have a long shift tonight?
Are you concerned about your safety or the safety of your coworkers? Are you concerned about your safety or the safety of your coworkers? Do you have reason to believe that people here are carrying weapons?
No.
That there aren't. You believe that there is a safety concern for your fellow officers? Do you believe there is a safety concern for your fellow officers?